Okay, so now that we have mapped our location and we have saved our map, now it's time to navigate. And the way we do that is by using this tool. So this 2D nav goal will basically mark the goal, the point where we want the robot to go. So basically the green right here, this is basically the current location of the robot. And this is the goal that I am marking. So hopefully the robot will navigate from this point to this point. So let's see.